recording? We are. Alright. Man. Okay. So, we're back. And on this island, I figured out how to, I figured out how to get in here. I had to look it up. I don't know how they expected you to actually find out how to do this. Maybe I missed something, but apparently you have to get caught in this tornado and you have to shoot Cyclos, which is the god guy, the other dude's brother. You have to shoot him 3 times. I don't know how are you supposed to figure this out, but you have to shoot. You have to shoot him 3 times before it ends, and God, it's really hard to do. Ugh. Okay, so you have to shoot him 3 times, and that was freaking hard. You shoot him 3 times, it calms him down, and then he lets you use the... Okay. That's a heck of an arm you got there. And what an eye. No one's ever been able to spot me in there before now. You obviously have mastery of the air, and now that we've established that you're quite the Wind Waker, let's see if you can handle this. Is there another song like that? Wahoo! In the hands of a windwinker like you, my adorable little cyclones will be as happy as can be. If you need to move like the wind over the ocean deep, or deeps, just call on my cyclones. Well, I guess I'll head for home now. See you on down the road. So, I had to do that. I had to look up that because I really did not know what to do. So, apparently you're supposed to get that. I don't know if there was somebody that's supposed to tell you that you had to do that or you're supposed to figure it out, but I had no idea at all. I don't know what song that is, but this song is familiar. But I had to get that. And I had to get that and then use that to get on top of that place. Because I thought I just had to run into a random cyclone and hope to heck that he dropped me down there. I had to hope to God that it would drop me there, but apparently no. You have to hit him with 3 arrows and then he'll give you the song. I don't understand how somebody was supposed to figure that out, but that's exactly what you're supposed to do. I was wondering how the heck is that boat gonna be on there? Is he just gonna be stranded? This is like a fairy fountain place. Tell me, little boy, can you control the wind? Hee-hee, so young to have such power. How did you know to find me here? I'm the queen of the fairy world. Okay. What is the matter, my child? Does that not surprise you, young one? I like you, and so I shall give you new power to the bow that you wield. The queen of the fairy world is a little girl. Bro, fire and ice have been added to your arrows. When you take out your bow, use R to change arrowheads, then fire away.
Fire away, fire away.
Ice arrows can freeze the hottest flames, and fire arrows can melt the coldest ice. The fairies in this fountain will ease your weariness. Use them as you need to. Child, I must tell you, you are just my type. Tee hee hee, that's kind of weird. And she like dies? What the heck? Okay. Aiming with that is still like the hardest thing to do with this freaking emulator, I swear. So how do I skedaddle? Oh, maybe you're four. Okay. I probably have to use the wind to get me out of here, no? I see no other way I can actually leave. I thought maybe I was gonna have to like touch the center of that, but that's where she came out, not where I need to go. Okay, so. No, other way. I don't know why. I think it's because if I changed the direction of left and right. I did it for a good reason, but I forget that good reason. So that's why it's like that. It's backwards, but it's backwards because I changed it because I think the aiming is inverted. Like if you use like the bow or something, that where you go first person, the aiming is inverted. I don't know why. Oh, I thought the mailbox was dancing. All right, so we have to go this way. I don't actually know I know I have the power to melt the ice, but I don't know what I have to actually do. There's no way I can shoot the island. There's no way I can actually shoot the island once. And then melt all of the ice on it. There's no way. I'm pretty sure that the cyclones aren't here anymore. Since I stopped him, they just don't exist anymore. They're gone. I won't actually run into a random one just swirling around. Pretty sure. That'd be weird since I have the ability to control them now. And whenever you ran into one, he was in them. And since he said he's going home, then that should mean that there's going to be no more. Okay, that is the one. The effects from the island I couldn't see. So I was like, what the heck is that place? I don't know why it like aims up, it's so sensitive, holy crap. Okay, I had a few moments. God dang, man. Using the bombs are so hard. Welcome back, friend. Just wanna hug you. I can't even lock onto it either, so it's like... with the aiming up... Oh, and I keep pressing R1 instead of triangle. Who almost pressed R1 again? I would've been upset. Ah, and you can't lock. It would be much easier if you could lock on. Okay, Jesus. Then apparently, am I not cruising? Okay, apparently you can use your bow to get this. Oh, whoops. Okay, where are you going? Come back. Oh, well, you can just break it like that. Oh, but you have to be in the water. Okay, that's just useless. Chest. Hold on. No. Is that what's blowing all the ice? Oh, there's a head in the middle that's shooting ice. I'm guessing I have to shoot a fire arrow into its mouth. Is it turning? I can't even... Oh, just barely. Should be more than enough time. Ooh, it's slippery. I'm sliding. Oh, time stops when we pick stuff up. Good. A C chart. How do I actually enter this place? Are these 5 minutes used so I can actually find where to get in? Like the one place where you enter is like behind the mouth. So you have to take the time out to go all the way around. Wee! Oh. Didn't I expect that slide? Oh god, oh god, oh god, okay. Now I see why maybe I need to, Okay, what the heck are we doing, Link? Yep. Ooh, dang it. Wait, can I? I'm guessing not. Okay, now I see why I might need 5 minutes. Let's keep it moving. Actually, am I supposed to land on that is the question, or do I have to actually go around? Was that like a detour? No, 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 no. Oh, God. I didn't actually expect him to fall flat on his face. Okay, we good. We good. I'd rather you fall. I did not expect him to fall flat on his face. That was funny. Wait a second. Okay, there's a hole. I was gonna say, what did I have to come here for? Oh, the timer's still going. Well, is it still slippery? Well, there's a bunch of ice, so I guess that answers my question. nigga. Now's not the time. It's a slope. We're sliding, boys. Oh my god, I almost had a heart attack. Alright. You got the iron boots. These boots are so heavy you can hardly walk, but the wind can't blow you around when you wear them. And the timer's gone, so now I can, like... Oh, they explode. That's actually pretty cool. Fire arrows explode. Do they use up more than one arrow?
Yep.
How am I supposed to, Oh, I have to actually equip the boots. It's actually down here. Can I go through here? It's an enemy. A pot. Another enemy. A bigger enemy. Some more enemies. I'm guessing if you kill them all, I get something. What'd it do, Ko? Fight you now, you ain't getting that freaking sucker punch off that leaves you wide open after you do it. Yeah, she died, yep. Just because I missed that, I stopped the combo and hit him again before I could knock him down. I wonder if bombs can actually break this as well. I mean, it's just ice. Hey, the guys actually like to fight. Magic, doesn't it? That uses magic. Okay. I was gonna say, why the heck do I suddenly have like half magic? Uses magic, doesn't it? Okay. I didn't hear the little ding that. What the heck? Coming out like in mid swing? Who froze these guys? They had to be here before whatever the heck started freezing. Yeah. There's a chest. Probably just money or something. But I just had to use $201 on Tingle, so why not? Isn't that 100? Yeah. Your face is beaming. Worth wasting my time to come down here. I'm at 19 minutes, so 10 minutes left. Oh, and it brings me back here anyway. Cool. Oh, the thing respawned. Yep. So I have to use the iron boots. It's probably gonna take me like 10 minutes to sail back where I need to go. Dragon Roost? No, it's not. It's right here. It has it highlighted. So I have to go here. And then I'm guessing after there, I have to go here. So I have to go all the way up. So north. Oh, I messed up. I missed the beginning. Land on land. That'll probably be the episode. But probably gonna record more because I'm wide awake, even though it's almost 5 a.m. because I was sick. Or I wasn't feeling well. I'm still not feeling the best, but like all today I was in bed and I didn't fully wake up until around 8 o'clock in the evening. So like I woke up at like in the afternoon, because that's when I usually wake up. But when I woke up, I wasn't feeling good. I didn't feel like moving or anything, so I just went back to sleep. And I did that. I woke up like 3 or 4 times and then kept going back to sleep. And then I woke up at 8, and that's when I actually felt like I was in a good enough, I don't know, I'm not gonna say mood. It wasn't mood, I don't know. I just felt good enough to get up and actually start moving. I don't know. But I am hungry. There's no food. I only ate today. I only ate a burrito, a freezer burrito. So it wasn't the best. Actually, it tasted pretty bad. But I ate it because there was no other food, and I don't think there's any food in the house. Everyone ate it all. So you know that's cool. Starvation. I get to feel what my ancestors felt. It's totally fine. And I can't find my wallet, so even if I did have a car, which I don't anymore, then I could drive and go. I don't know what store would be open at 4:39 in the morning, but you know, if there is one, then I can go there and buy food.
But sadly, no. I had to give my transportation to my mother.
Because reasons. So she can use it. Because she got into a car accident. And she needed to use it. Hopefully she's not killing herself with it, because it's kind of hard to, kind of hard to drive. She got into a car accident and her car got totaled, so she can't use hers anymore. She has to get a new one. But thank God she has insurance. She doesn't have to pay. If she does have to pay, she won't. Hopefully, because she was in a car accident and it wasn't her fault. So hopefully, because, you know, she got a suit. So hopefully her insurance plus the money that she gets from the lawsuit is enough for her to pay for her car. Maybe a better one. No, I don't think she wants to get a better one. If I was her, I'd just buy the same car. Or maybe a bit worse, so I'm at the same. I wouldn't have to put more money into the car. Because I'm pretty sure, I don't know how far along with that car she was, like, she was in with. Probably like 2 years. You know, you would want enough money to put you back with 2 years on a car, 2 years worth of money on a car. So I would just buy the same car, maybe a bit worse, so I wouldn't have to invest more money in that car that I would get afterwards, especially if I didn't get enough, or especially if I didn't get as much as I thought I was gonna get. So I would just get a car where I would know that I'm still in the same amount of investment time that I was in the previous car. But that's just me. And I don't know how long this lawsuit is going to take. So she has the truck that I drive until then, which I don't mind. I didn't use it anyway, except I barely use it. I use it like just to go pick up my cousin from work when she asked me. And when I would go visit my cousins every now and then. That was weird. What the heck was that light coming from the ground? What am I gonna get the anchor to get these treasures anyway? Or whatever the heck that you get that used to pull up the treasure chests that are down there. Because those are the treasure charts. The treasure charts that I just found, like one that just found the sea chart. It just highlights places where you can find treasure. Those little white sparkling things that make noise when you get close to them. They just highlight those. That's what they're for. And it's treasure. There's a treasure chest down there that gives whatever the heck, I don't know what it gives, to be honest. Just random things. I don't think it's anything important. It's probably just a bunch of money or something. That's the only thing I would think of. What if one had a treasure chart in it for an even bigger treasure? It's like treasureception. A dream inside of a dream inside of a dream. I think it only went in twice. I think that movie is like, it was a dream inside of a dream, and if you dreamed inside that dream, the dream, then you would never wake up or something like that. I don't know. It had what's her name in it, so I was happy. Can't even remember her name. Stop. Get out. Now for the big old boots. Actually, the big old boots. What time are we at? 27 minutes. Now for bombs. Actually, how is this gonna work? That's exactly what I thought was gonna happen. Can I put it down? Oh. Do I have to hold and take the damage? I'm pretty sure I have to hold and take the damage. Wait a second. Yeah, it's freaking. Okay, that's not how you do it. Oh, maybe you have to use the hammer? From the beginning. I was just testing the audience. Whoa, that's a big one. Up, down. Well, I have to look at it. There appears to be markings that indicate specific directions. I wonder why. Up, down. Right, left, right. That's almost the Konami code. That is almost the Konami code. It's like missing two directions. Up, down, right, left, right. It's this way. Almost the Konami code. What does this do? This is a really long one. You learned the Wind God's Aria. The Triforce. Is that me? Is that the Wind God? Is that Base God? In wind form? Are you the new hero? You tell me. Brock. Oh, his name's Fado. I'd rather your name be Brock, because you have Brock eyes. I am Fado from the Kokiri tribe. I know I appeared to you as a child, but the eyes can oft deceive. I am a most esteemed sage. I've been praying here so that the power to repel evil would continue to be contained within the blade of the Master Sword. But I was attacked by the evil Ganondorf, and this is what happened to me. You died? You wish to return the power to your blade, don't you? That's the plan. My non-speaking self. In that case, look for the one who has the same instrument that I hold and teach him the song you just played. I also have to go that nigga. Watch he not be there. Once you do, I'm certain the holder of the instrument will feel the blood of the sages awaken within his veins. That Wind Waker you hold was used long ago to conduct us sages when we played our song to call upon the gods. In those days, it was always the king who conducted for us. Please tell the king that I will still play, even in the next world. Yeah, that nigga got killed. Murdered her. Smattered at.
He got clapped up.
Oh, just hit the mic. My bad. Hello, Bomb Man. Yep. Uh-oh. Oh, I knew it was gonna happen. But I already pressed A, so I couldn't get out or stop myself. Wait, can I talk to him? He is the king. So Ganon's reach has extended to the very sages themselves. The hint that will help us find the new sage can be found in the shape of the instrument on the rock door. Does it not look familiar to you? Can't you just tell me what you know instead of trying to speak in riddles, dick? I know what you meant. And I know where to go. I don't need your help. I'm young Green Bean. On the scene, bars. Command Melody, Ballad of Gales. I already forgot what the heck. Okay, it's down, right, left, up. I already forgot what the heck it was. Oops. Wrong thing. Wrong thing again. Oh my god. Wait, okay, what's it? I moved it and it like went back. God, that was an ordeal. I don't know why my finger just decided to go full retard and not, it was right here. Right? That's where it is. I respect the music that comes from this. The flute play was actually pretty good. I can always respect video games that are good with music. That's why Legend of Zelda is my favorite series, because their music is always number one. Another series that I like mainly for its music choices is Mass Effect. I love Mass Effect music, especially number two and number three. Number one was okay. I never like fully played Mass Effect 1. I only played a tiny bit of it. I watched most of it, because Mass Effect wasn't out on PlayStation, it was an Xbox exclusive for the longest. And when it, by the time it came out, I was already finished watching it. Oh shoot. But yeah. 2 and 3 had really, really nice soundtracks. I love 2 and 3 soundtracks. Two of my favorite games just because of their soundtracks. I really can appreciate games that have really nice music. Forgot what to press for a second. Okay. Dick. Makes me want to listen to the what's called again, the soundtrack for Mass Effect 2 again, because the very last track for like the final fight, not the final fight, for the final mission, the song they play for like when you're going into the final mission on Mass Effect 2, I fell in love with that song. Love that song so much. And then one of the first tracks for Mass Effect 3 was really good too, when the Reapers came. When they finally hit Earth, and you're leaving Earth as they hit so you can prepare. Was really good. That track was really good, I mean to say. Don't lower me. Where is he? Is he not here? I can't make that jump. I could have swore he was here. He didn't leave. Just like the guy that was inside. Oh, I didn't push forward. I forgot you had to actually push forward to move out of that. Did I miss him? Okay, I thought I wasn't gonna catch the edge because I didn't know where exactly to jump. This is not what I wanted. Look out below. Jesus, that's gonna... Okay. Oh, I didn't need to take that much damage. I don't know how I didn't make it. I was holding forward. God dang it, man. Is he still... He's still in here, right? I haven't actually checked. Okay, yeah, he still is. Maybe I have to talk to him and tell me about... Like, watch he not be here. Like, that was the first thing I was thinking. Like, watch this nigga not be here. Okay, so he marks them. I'm not reading that because he's just gonna talk about what, you can find Hollow in that hole over there. I'm searching potions. Makar? Now that I think about it, I haven't seen him as of late. Perhaps he is hiding somewhere, preparing for his song for the next year's ceremony. As such, he never allows himself to be seen. It would be useless to look for him. But do not worry. I'm certain he will return. What? Okay. I think I know what I have to do. But I'm gonna save it for next episode because it has been 39 freaking minutes. Oh, yeah, but I think I know what to do next, but we will save that for next time, so I am done. why.